You are watching David Gant's What's Up
Boy. Contrary to what you may have heard, the diner is not closing. Let me repeat that again. The diner on Jacksboro Pike is not closing. As a matter of fact, the diner has been serving this area for 7 years and plans on serving you for many more years to come with daily lunch and specials, fresh homemade desserts, and they still take great big food orders. So, let me repeat this one more time. The diner is not closing. So, having said that, we'll see you soon at the diner on Jacksboro Pike, home of great food, great people, and great service.
When you call for just any ambulance service, you never know what you might get. But when you call Vital Care at 423-562-9370, you'll get an experienced staff, experienced and professional people who know what the word emergency really means. Don't just trust anyone. You do have a choice when it comes to ambulance service in this area.
562-9370.
Thanks for watching My Papa on WLAS.
Hello, everybody. Remember we were telling you about the Tri-City Basketball League coming soon to the La Follette-Jacksboro area? Well, forget about it. It's not coming as they couldn't get together with the folks at Jacksboro Middle School, so it's not going to happen. We don't know why they didn't have it. Marvin didn't go into any details or how many teams he had, so we'll just say it's not happening and we'll leave it right there. Now, the Campbell County Youth Basketball League is happening, though. They have their school league ball, which started up, and they will play on Mondays and Thursday afternoons. Remember, I was telling you about the kids that played basketball at the schools and couldn't play for the Campbell County Youth Basketball League. Well, now they can. They have their own league. And they'll tip off on Mondays and Thursdays at the old Rec Center gym under the La Follette Library at 5 p.m. both days. Alrighty, are you getting all geared up for baseball now that most of the basketball is over with? We're going to bring you more games this year on the WLAF Sports Network this year with Greg Brackett along with yours truly. So if you love the Cougars, you love baseball, then log on and listen in. And we want to remind you too, their complete schedule, baseball schedule, is on their baseball page on CougarsRock.net, so go check it out. Mike Miller and the Jacksboro Middle School football team will have their football banquet this Friday at 6 p.m. at Jacksboro Middle School to celebrate a great season that saw the Eagles soar to 8-2. Get it? Soar. Eagles. Soar. Never mind. Only losing to one team, the dreaded Oneida Indians, in both the regular season and in the championship game. If you recall, Mike Miller was voted as Coach of the Year in the district, and we have been invited to come down, and so we're going to go down there and eat. Now, we don't know when the Owls are having their banquet, but we do congratulate them as well on an outstanding year. If you recall, they looked like they were dead in the water. They wasn't going anywhere, but boom! They won 4 in a row, and before falling to Jacksboro Middle School, made the playoffs to turn their season around. I know this. There's a lot of talent going to Campbell County High School from both Jacksboro Middle School and La Follette Middle School, so I'm excited about that. Alrighty, that's a real quick look at today's local sports. That's all we've got to tell you about today. I want to remind you there's a lot more to come right here on WLAS, so you stay tuned.